This week is the Dust Palace Nightfall Strike, and I've been waiting for this one to pop up for quite a while now. The Scion Flayers, most famous for their cloaks that can be worn on the Hunter, are pretty iconic, though the strike itself is not the best. In fact, all of the PlayStation exclusive strikes are very average in both Destiny 1 and Destiny 2. But I'm glad it's the Nightfall this week because it's one of the only strikes left that I haven't soloed on the channel, the others being the Echo Chamber, Undying Mind, and the Will of Crota. But this week the modifiers aren't too bad, with Epic, Voidburn, Berserk, Specialist, and Ironclad, and we're starting with the Bubble Titan with a Fatebringer, Ex Machina, and of course the Dark Drinker, which will make quick work of the Flayers. Alright, dude.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
That is shitty damage. Yeah, with Specialist on, primaries suck. Well, the door's open. How's that not a one-shot kill? What? Like, no primary. Oh, there we go. Overwatch? Where's Overwatch 2? Swipe our way through. Excuse me. I don't know how I feel about spike nades. They're okay. It's like empty in here. And the last ad's gonna kill me. Go. Open sesame. Oh, he stepped out of it. Alright, Definitely going to switch over to the Helm of Saint 14, as you guys will see why. Just get rid of that. Let's take out the one in the middle first. Pro strats, by the way, here. Shit. Almost just swiped right into that explosive. Alright, two down. And there we go. Nightfall complete. Easy.
If those Scion Flayers were tangled with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Ooh, the Tychonaut. Don't see this one every day. Next up is the Nightstalker Hunter run with the Imago Loop, Steel Piercer, and Dark Drinker. This thing. Dark Drinker's just fun, man. All right, let's get this door open. Last dudes. Oh my god. What? Come on, Bungie. Not sure how I'm gonna play this one. Still take out the middle guy. See if we can knock him out real quick. Just gonna have to retreat. I just can't with this primary. Specialist just makes them so bad. Where is number two or three here? Hiding? Oh, I think he's right here. What? Wasn't him? Oh, I see you. Alright, two down. we got another wave of ads. Yep. Oh, there he is. Pretty quick on Hunter, too.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize.
Ooh, Plan C, baby, let's go. Used to love this thing in year one. Not much in year two, though, I'll be honest. And finally, the Warlock, where I changed things up a bit just for the hell of it. And went with Atheon's Epilogue, Unraveling Thread, a pretty underrated shotgun, and the Steel Oracle Rocket Launcher. Oh, look at that range. Dropped from the sky. That guy just appeared. Oh my god, I'm floundering here. I don't know what buttons I'm pressing. Big explosion. Yeah, let's go. Fuck it. We'll just do the same thing. I don't know. Holy shit. Oh my god, what am I doing? Excuse me, sir. Okay, that was a fail. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. What's going on? You lost without self-res? What the fuck? Oh my god. Dude. Ugh. Colossus is a fucking monster. Jeez, dude. Oh, look, another asshole. Seems like I can shotgun rush him. Thank you. Dude, what is happening? Well, fuck you, man. Dude's gun is overcharged. Dickheads. Making a run for it. Goodbye.
Nice work. I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
Dude, are you Ooh, another exotic, baby. Let's go.